In this video, we will cover how to perform a vibration calibration. The vibration calibration is required for the flow sensor to read grain flow accurately. This calibration allows the system to take into account the shaking of the combine during operation. The vibration calibration must be performed prior to harvesting. When loading the configuration for the first time, it will prompt you to perform the vibration cal. Tap the Harvest app from the home screen, select the combine that we created, and tap the next arrow. Next, select a grower, farm, and field, and tap the next arrow. Select a product. If the product is not listed in the dropdown, we'll need to create one. For this example, we'll use corn and tap the next arrow. We will not use variety tracking for this tutorial, so we will not change anything on this screen and tap the green check. After the variety tracking screen, it will prompt you for the vibration calibration if this configuration and product combination have not yet been calibrated. In order to perform an effective vibration cal, we need to have the appropriate header attached. Engage the separator and header and increase the machine to full throttle. Once the machine is at full throttle, tap the green start button. That will start the 1 minute counter. Once the minute has expired, tap the green check. The vibration calibration is now complete. Now you may begin the moisture and weight calibrations. If you would like to know more about any of our harvest calibrations, please reference your InCommand Harvest Feature User Guide. If you'd like to see more short tutorials from Ag Leader, please subscribe to our YouTube channel.